While many countries have gone ahead to lift all the restrictions that were imposed on their populations due to COVID-19, the sad revelation is that COVID-19 is knocking again. In the past days, China has registered a COVID surge with hospitals in Beijing, Shanghai running out of beds amid grim death projections. Currently, coronavirus cases in China are reflected at 489,131, deaths at 5,269, with 378,311 recovered. Although China has lifted quarantine rules for inbound travelers, ending nearly 3 years of self-imposed isolation, hospitals in China continue to be overwhelmed amid an unpredicted surge in COVID-19 infections. Due to the current situation, the government has urged citizens to continue with the vaccination exercise and people have been encouraged to get booster doses. Minister of Health spokesperson Emmanuel Ainebiona says that despite cases remaining low in the country, Ugandans ought to get vaccinated to guard against the epidemic.
We have noted globally there are some countries that you are reporting an increase in the number of cases. Much as here we are still low, our cases remain very minimal and low. We expect that people should uptake a vaccination because vaccination coverage is still low, not to our desired coverage.
Statistics from the Minister of Health indicate that no new COVID-19 cases have been registered in the country for the past 14 days. However, the Minister of Health is doing everything possible to ensure that there is no relapse.
Those who are elderly, vulnerable, we need to ensure that every after 6 months we take booster shots, the vaccines are available, and those ones who have never gotten vaccinated. And as the ministry, we are doing surveillance and also genomic sequencing to ensure that we do not have new variants that are being reported elsewhere.
Relatedly, the Ministry of Health has confirmed that Ebola outbreak in the country is still under control with no new confirmed cases reported in the last 39 days. The government is now awaiting 11th January to declare the country Ebola free. That is if no new cases are registered in the remaining days.
We have no new admitted cases. We have no people on admission. We have no new cases. So the figures remain as were, confirmed cases. We had a total of 142, about 55 died, and about 87 recovered.
Story compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.